Here comes the C-47 landing. Stearman Field. It's gonna be here for a couple days giving tours and rides. It's a big airplane.